Classes at the University of Idaho are canceled today following the deaths of four students. Officers with the Moscow Police Department say they responded to a call from an unconscious individual, but discovered the bodies of four people. They have classified the deaths as suspected homicides. According to the president of the university, the victims were living off campus.